So we're here getting diff. Let's see what this looks like down. Oh, nice. Love that kind of artwork.
Bricks up ahead. Nice. Okay, onward.
Nice.
Hey, guys. They've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable. Let's play the quiet game. Should have called first. Your work. Talking during the infiltration.
Oh, is that so?
We're getting very sleepy.
Nice. So goy.
That's all of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable. Hope that's not a load bearing subway car. Nice. Okay, follow the yellow wire. Did not find any line. Tunnel's blocked. But I think I can still squeeze through.
Of course you can squeeze. You're a spider. You're a Spider-Man.
Sable. We're in serious trouble.
A boat.
The cop almost killed me. I thought you said I'd be indestructible.
I said almost indestructible. After all, you're still human.
Then make me less human.
Wow.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Like a cyber?
Get to work.
Like a cyborg or something? What is this?
All this stuff belongs to Sable?
Yeah, most of it's overseas though. What do you think, boss?
I'm thinking about how she took over the whole city in a matter of days.
You mean back during that devil's breath thing?
Yeah, that was crazy. Not so crazy when you got the right equipment.
Well, we got those digging things.
Not good enough. If we want the best stuff, we're gonna need her.
So you want her?
How are we gonna do that? Just keep taking her stuff. She'll come to us.
What a nice plan.
Project Olympus. These pods require a lot of electric.
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them.
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
No.
No! Don't turn it on! Please! Just give me a few minutes. I can figure it out.
Now that's what I like to hear.
Oh, that's too bad.
Sable jetpacks. I'd pay good money to see Hammerhead's guys learning to fly in these things for the first time. XRT-89, subterranean troop deployment vehicle. That's the real name? I'm sticking with Dig Boy. Sable, sounds like she's close. The only way out is through. Something just touched my leg. It's fine. I'm fine.
What? A bug.
High voltage wires and sewer water. What could possibly go wrong? If there's one takeaway from this underground lair thing, it's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors.
Oh, nice. Convenient. Ah, that's hurt.
Came back for me. Why?
Because I need you. The work alone. I used to say the same thing. I know what's happening in Simkaria. I know why this means so much to you.
Think you know, but you do not know.
What can I do to make you trust me? Look, I think I know how we can take down that monster, but I can't do it alone.
Diamond, he let her loose!
Oh, it's fight time. Oh.
Okay, here's the plan.
Oh, it's a nice plan.
Good plan.
You're
when they're incapacitated.
One could be electrified.
Hey Sable, where'd you learn to fight?
On the streets of Sankaria.
Yeah? I learned from watching movies. We should compare notes.
Oh. Stick good in that. Oh. Awesome team up. Nice.
That was awesome. High five.
You said you could defeat Hammerhead.
You know you left me hanging, right?
Carbon steel.
Medical records in here.
Yeah, mostly about that metal plate in his head.
Carbon steel.
Super strong, pretty sensitive to
heat. I have an idea.
I solemnly swear to do whatever you tell me to.
I will call soon.
Glitten spider. So that is Fox. See you on the next video. Bye.
Here's the plan.